new record out, and I want to introduce you to Chris Marsh on the bass guitar. And Tom Brookline.
So happy to see all of y'all here today. Nice big crowd, it's wonderful. You know, I started selling records in this town 45 years ago this January. But this isn't about me. One of the biggest records that we had back then was an Electromagnets record. It's just so great to have Eric back on our stage again.
All right.
We're celebrating the release of Collage. I hope everyone gets one for yourself and for everybody on your Christmas list. The band's going to be back at the table afterwards signing copies. We'll be prioritizing everybody that has made a purchase of Collage first. Time permitting, the guys will hopefully be able to get to anyone looking to get something else signed. It's going to be one item per person, and that's enough of all the rules and regulations. Let's have a great time. Welcome him again to the Waterloo Record Stage, Eric Johnson.
We'll be right back.
song called Rock Me Baby by B.B. King. We'll be right back. Ariel singing on the background with us. This is a thing off the record. It's a surf song called Pipeline. Y'all have any hula hoops or skateboards or castanets? You're welcome to surf out with us. It was great until I dropped it backstage. That's why it's going out. It's great. It's all right. I think it sounds better since I dropped it. It's like, you know, it's neurotic as I am about gear. It's like, oh, I dropped it. It's the end of the world. It's like, no, it sounds better. It's great. I'm going to drop them all. Get up on a tall building. No, it really does work. Thank you so much. Appreciate it. Thanks for listening. Thank you. And we'll do one more for you. Featuring Tom and Chris on the bass. Thank you so much. We'll do a piece that features Chris and Tom. This is a thing by John Coltrane called Mr. PC. Thank you. On the bass, Tom Breckland on the drums, Ariel on vocals. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thanks so much for coming out. Very appreciate it.